Here we are. A quick look at the G900 Chaos Spectrum from Logitech. Oh yeah. Just arrived now. Oh, look at the baby. Oh, it's even got a textured top. I don't think it's scratch and sniff though. Remember those scratch and sniff things? I'm using one hand here, so please bear with me. I ain't got a clue how this is gonna come off. Oh, here we go. Simple sleeve. Here we go, nice sleeve. Oh, look at this for a box. Oh, it looks like Tron. Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Nothing on the back, just the... opens up. And there it is. This is supposed to be the best mobile gaming mouse. Sorry, not mobile. Wireless gaming mouse in the world. Don't know yet though. Good. It does feel nice. Look what that is. Oh, look at that. Wee. Just goes by itself. I've not seen that before. Weird. Buttons feel lovely to click on. Look. Look at that. Sweet underneath. Oh, I dropped it. Whoopsie daisy, it's broken now. No, I'm joking. Sensors in there. On off switch. Not quite sure what that is yet though. Definitely does something. Well, that's the mouse. What else do we get? Do. Instruction manual. No, that's just a rubbish. Aha, what is this then? Well, this looks interesting, don't it? This is to Basil! What's in the little Basil? There we go, I've opened it. Ooh, okay. Oh, interesting. In a little parcel, you get G6 and G7 buttons. So that must be to replace those. Or give you more buttons on the other side. Oh, that's handy. And the Logitech receiver and charger for your USB. So when you charge it, goes in there, USB, and of course a receiver as well. And of course, what I expect all the time now, braided cable. Oh, wow. Overall, guys, this is going to be a fantastic mount, I reckon. Going to get this installed now and have a good old play. I'm going to review it within the next 2 weeks. I have a written review about it, and I hope you'll check it out. Exclusive on envisioncommunity.co.uk.